Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that? Ven! Ven, what did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? Just happened. Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue. My reflection's not in the mirror. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Yep.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it. feel. You're gone.
Come on.
Enough.
Farewell.
Yeah.
That's all of them. Tara and Ben didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?